Hi guys, hi and welcome back to my channel. Kiddos who don't know me, Ikamala Mingi Ngumpo, and kiddos who are coming back to watch another video. Thank you so much guys for joining me once again. And welcome everyone, welcome. Thank you for sticking with me. You know, thank you so much guys for subscribing. Thank you for commenting. Thank you for liking my videos. Thank you for everything. Like guys, thank you so much. You know, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you. Like, you guys are... but thank you guys, thank you for everything. So yeah, hey, in today's video I am back with another challenge, you know, called Dirty Never Have I Ever Sex Edition. I know, right? Yeah, so guys, I went to Google, like, all these questions that I'll be answering today. I found them on Google, and man, I don't know, like, if you know that you don't like to talk about sex, you know, that, like, you know, talk dating, like, Jay, don't watch this video. This is not for you. Like, this is definitely not for you, because wow. But anyway, ngizoyenza mina, because ngithanda ama challenge, you know. Yeah, I'm always like that. So guys, yeah, thank you guys for joining me. Let's get right into the video. Yeah, I love it. So, anyway, I got myself like a bottle of... It's almost finished, but I don't believe this. Like, why, Mpo? Why? But it's fine. It's not a bad thing. Very, very. Because I am planning good after. My eyes, guys. Why is it wine? I can't wine. Let me take the first sip. There's a fly. There's a fly. Oh my word, I don't know what I'm going to do with it. As in, zokubamba mpukane, zokubamba. Hey, but it's fine. Quebec. Nyazo fu no wine yam. I know, mus. Mpukane, no wine. Close friends, but it's fine. Manganyan and keeper. A keeper and munyan and a little link to one of Puzzo and Yamimi. I can't, like, as in Pugan's a silk up Kunguma. How one? This is not right. How? Hey. Okay, guys. Question number one. Never have I ever woken up next to a stranger. Next to a stranger? No, I haven't. Like, I'd love to believe that all the guys that I've hooked up with in the past, like, I want to embarrass you, like, you know, not good to like being hooked up, but yeah, I've never woken up next to a stranger, so sleep like that. Never have I ever had a full body massage. I have, you know, full body massage. I have. Never have I ever had a threesome. I had a threesome, guys. Like, it was back in 2011, somewhere there, with my boyfriend and a friend of mine. I remember this guy that I was dating back then, he called and told me that he was coming to see me. Mind you, Nikin's little friend, yeah, guy, no? She's lelele in my room, she's puzela. And then my friend was like, ah, wait, I envy you because your man is coming and now, like, we were like, and then I was like, to her, in our phone was joined, and then she said, are you serious? And I was like, yeah, like, why not? You know, we can all have fun. And then she thought I was joking. When my guy, Magafika, I was like, okay, I was like, no, you can go. And then, minangzokuluma, no. And here, if oyavuma, ngzokufonela, and then you can come back and join us, you know? sprizile man sprizile and then mugaye afihle I was like okay it's fine look when you found that you were coming bengihleli na this other girl and then I suggested to her that we do this you know mugaye akahana men hey azankahana ake mo founela na mina mlanda ka re tshomi udumetse a fitla vele nje in my room but it's fine it's okay never have I ever had sex without a condom what do you mean condom I am joking. I am using a condom, guys. But yeah, I have had sex with her. Like, I mean, I'm your mom. Otherwise, like, you know, being a new mom, if I've been using condom, like, all the time. So yeah, I have had sex without using a condom. Like, hello? Never have I ever kicked someone out after having sex. Okay, not even after having sex. In the middle of a session. You know, can stop a garo. Ibile puma. You know what happened that day, no? This guy sale is azong vakashela fine u buto wake wa mdeliver okay kamalata ko gating ra tsena ko ntlong ke wa ba monate and then hantse re le busy letsa senze izinto ra khona like kumnandi you know mugay art dog style car yes my boy dog style and then I don't know what happened kuri yatswa my buya ya buya yangena to the wrong hole mstopa at wo ibine ngicucuku hambe kesko yo ngathi ngicela ngiphumele but mbo like I'm sorry ngathi ngicela ungiphumele I know it was a mistake, but guys, ena kariye ngicela ungiphumele. Mutsenza tsini. Ayi mara nami. Never have I ever lied about my virginity. No, I haven't. I haven't. Like all the guys that I've been with, I've never lied to any of them, even. I've done to keep up my virginity, to break up my virginity. I've never lied to anyone saying I'm still a virgin or whatnot. No, I've never. Like, so. Never have I ever had sexual wishes I wouldn't discuss with my partner. I have. As in, guys, and I love experimenting new things. I love going. Ish hasn't turned this into Mara. So sometimes there are things that you'd want to discuss. Maybe no more, you know what, baby, let's try this and let's try that. But you know, with a black man, the moment you you to introduce new things to them, it's like, okay, it's fine. Or yang shitel or we wanna be this thing. So sometimes you told no more fees would in a kinkyana, but you just keep it to yourself because I'll fun going in everything. But I like yo so many wishes like but it's okay. Never have I ever posted nudes of an ex online. No, I haven't. No. Never have I ever injured myself while masturbating. Hey, who does that? Like, hello? No, I haven't. I'm always gentle. I think I was asking for an so, like, why would I injure myself? You know? So, no. Never have I ever had a kinky sex. No, I haven't. Not yet. You know? Kinky sex to me, it's kintuele hori, ukrele na lidi handcuffs, babo filikamo, likamo, you know, like, stuff like that. But I've never had that, like, I've never experimented that, like, in an empilinium. And I can't call rough sex kinky, because, yeah, I've had rough, you know, but it's not kinky. To me, it's like, yeah, so I've never had kinky sex, but I'm planning very soon. So, next question. Never have I ever lied about having sex. I have. I've lied about having sex. I think I remember there was this girl that like she was my friend back then, and then it's like Bengangazwan and this guy that I was dating. I don't know what was the issue between them. So the other night I went and had sex with a guy, and when I came back, Mugela was like, yo, Ulele knows man. I was like, no. I'm knowing very well. Hello, Mpo, hi. I mean, like, so I lied, but nothing else did not know what, hey, again, had it all. Never have I ever had breakfast in bed. I have. I mean, hello. Hi. Never have I ever screamed during sex. I'm a screamer. That girl, I mean, hi. Hello. I have. And never have I ever looked on Google for side effects for masturbating. Not really. No, I haven't. Like, I mean, the only thing that was worrying me about masturbating, it can be a very addictive. So I was only worried about what if I get addicted and all that. Like, but other side effects, I don't know, side effects is wrong. I mean, are there side effects of like, no. So I haven't. Like, if it has side effects, what, no. The only thing that had me worrying, I could be addicted to this thing, but no. Never have I ever wanted to have sex with someone while playing this game right now. Nah. No, sex is the last thing on my mind at the moment, like, so. Nah. Never have I ever looked at my phone during sex. I have. You guys, tell the story. There was this other girl, Mina Naine, we were friends back then. Like, my sister, Jola. Like, when you tell me to waiting is facade lap. Nah, you might have like, she would do the same. But I'm going to, if the guy is on top of me, you know, doing all the things, I'll phone her and then put her on speaker, and then Bessa sees her, so it just no more drama while moaning and all that. She also used to do that, like, so. To us, it was, I don't know, man. The cigarettes are local. Like, the moment the one would, I'll take a phone and phone her, put us on speaker. Maga pendula, in times of years, like, you know, like, so, yeah, I have. Okay, never have I ever laughed when seeing someone's genitals. Like, no, I haven't. I mean, genitals, yeah, they are a bit funny, but I haven't. I mean, the moment I'm gonna someone's genitals, it means, I mean, I know, like, it's not business, it's funny, they see, right? Just get so like a sequel, like, let's get down to business, boy, as is, you know, why funny, this like, maybe sing a thing, I must really, but what thing it's morning, it, no, I haven't. Angaze, see? Yeah. And where was I? Never have I ever slept with a stranger. Like, they mean boma. I wanna talk about one nothing, and maybe uhambile usepap, and then utholu guy on a potential, and then you feel like with this chemistry, like boma one night stand, you know. I have, like, there was this guy I met her. Energy, a pop, and then next thing we were like, boom, you know. So, yeah, he was a stranger because being a man, so I have. Never have I ever traded sex for favors. Oh my word! I think I know I have dated someone for their money, not for love. No, so the like. I think, yeah, I have, because to me it was like, I'm going to sleep with them and then they're going to give me money. Not that I am still doing it now, no. Like, I'm saying, but I have, in the past, I was dating for money. So, obviously, if they will have to give you money, so, like, yeah, so, yeah, I have traded sex for a favor, yeah. So yeah. Never have I ever rolled up a skirt to make it shorter. No. Who does that? Never have I ever had a partner with a sex piercing. No, darling. Never have I ever tried more than three sex positions in one session. Hello. Hi. I have. I mean, obviously, during, the session, you want to try this, you want to try that, you want to try, everything. Like, so I have. Actually, like, valenji, wonke ama position angifikela siyawenza one session baba wonke ama-styles esiwacabangayo mawenziwe. Okay, and then never have I ever taken nudes. I have obviously, like, hello, hi, angithi sejola. So kufanele ukuthi abantu bethu bathi mabasemsebenzini umuntu umshaye nge-surprise uthi baby awungikhumbuli, just nje to spice things up, ukhumbuze ukuthi hey nansi inkomo yakho. So I have never have I ever been a part of double penetration. No, double penetration, it means like, chocolate box and my no. What's happening? Okay. Where was I? Okay, never have I ever visited a party just to hook up. Yeah, well, obviously, I need to tell you mngani wakho uyakutshela ukuthi okay, look, friend, I'm going kwenye party with my man, and umuntu wami uthi uzoza nomngani wakhe, so let's go together so that wena you can hook up with a friend. So I have, like, I mean, got this pill, guys. I guess those pretend ngathi sibanqwelengcwele. I mean, like, hello, hi. So yeah, I have. Never have I ever faked an orgasm. I think most ladies say when's a look, so I have, like, just to get a man, yeah, and I'm a senior, get it done, and like, so yeah, I have. Never have I ever searched for someone's nude pictures online. No, not really. If I want your nude, please send me your thing. Like, so why would I go online to search for it? Ah, this fly. Tumba itumele. I'm not happy, but it's fine. Never have I ever spoken dirty to my partner. I have. I have, guys. I mean, hello, hi. That's important. I sang Jabulis. Like, I'm not happy, like, it's just, it's, why are you messing, like, hello, we are happy, like, in jail, to my low one, you? Never have I ever sent or received nudes. I have, like, hello, mang phone naman yung tinyawa tela, mundo mga phone naman yung tinyawa tumela, so, I have. Never have I ever gotten spam in my hair. Hey, no. Mouth is hey, no. I mean, feel like, no, man, no, maybe yeah, this part of my face, not good is figure. I mean, no, I haven't. Never have I had fantasies about a friend while having sex with my partner. Okay, it happens, if. Like, sometimes you are with your man, doing the deed, and then it's thinking about, I'm sorry, it happens, because even when, let's say, you are cheating on your partner, you can think about the other guy that you are cheating with while you are, in the middle of the session with this one. So yeah, it happened, and I think it happens to the most of us, so yeah, I have. Never have I ever urinated on another person. No, I haven't. Never have I ever had sex that lasted lasted over an hour. You guys are dying. I mean, over an hour, just imagine. I personally prefer shorter sessions, but then maybe recreate like 3 or 4 times, you know. I'm like, motu cabanga, umuntu logo over an like hour yonke. In layangaga, no, don't, like, don't, you know. After jinna available my 10 minutes, 15 minutes, and so like, ejo, stop, get off me. So, no, I haven't. I need to listen to some long session, no. I'm not a fan of that. Mm-hmm. Never, ever, ever had a bedroom injury. Nah. No. Never have I ever used handcuffs during sex. No, I haven't. And guys, I am in the middle of getting these things. Like I was telling my partner that, you know what, we needed to visit Boma adult store so that we can get this and that, you know, Boma handcuffs, like, you know, it's into just like yeah. So I need to get myself one of those. So yeah, very soon. Like as soon as you need. Oh, sorry. But as I was saying, guys, I was telling my man, baby, we need to get kinky, like, you know. Since I'm using this in German just to spice up things in the bedroom. So I told him, I'm going to get us armor cuffs. And as soon as I'm watching, come back, guys, look at this. You know, so I've never, like, so, yeah, but it's something that I'm planning, waiting for that very soon. So, yeah. Never have I ever looked at myself while masturbating. Obviously, I have. I mean, hello, like, look at yourself. I mean, you're playing with yourself, you know, like, you will have to look at yourself at some point, like, just check, you know. I don't know, I'm going to check on, but yeah, you know. Yeah, that's what I have. And then I think okay, guys, we're back. The last no, it's not the last question. Never have I ever had someone stripped from me. No, I haven't. No, yeah. The last it's fine. Last question. Never have I ever been ashamed of sleeping with someone. No, I mean, I haven't. I haven't. Going to get angry. I had fun. So there's nothing to be ashamed about, like, soon. Anyway, guys, as I've said, that was the last question. Anyway, guys, I challenge you as well to answer these questions. You can, like, my challenge ending while watching this movie, you know, answer them. Like, now is born, level, like, you figure whoop you when it comes to, you know, being, I don't know, kinky. Alright, guys, that's all for today, and thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, subscribe, like, comment, and I will see you on my next upload. Bye <Bye-bye>. Bye. Bye.